the transport of nuclear material around the world requires the cooperation and support of numerous countries, and therefore a big effort is made in terms of global acceptance, explaining the facts to all of the countries that are near the route for the transportations. And there are several routes between Europe and Japan that are utilised. But yes, there's a big effort in terms of making sure they are aware of all of the facts around the transportation, making sure they're aware of all of the safety measures and the emergency response arrangements that are in place to support the safe transport of nuclear material. And of course, that they're aware of the fantastic safety record that that fleet of ships has obtained. You know, 5 million miles is 10 times to the moon and back without a single incident resulting in the release of radioactivity.